Now let me show you how to calculate the number of bricks, blocks, or pavers using your material estimator. It'll give you quick estimates for how many bricks, blocks, or pavers for any surface area that you need. Now the default block size built in is an 8x8x16 common concrete block. The face area of that is 8x16, that's 128 square inches. You can check the block area that's stored by hitting Recall, Blocks. Block area is 128 square inches, so you know you've got a common 8x16 block. If you have a single course of blocks and you just want to figure out how many you need, say for 100 feet, convert to blocks, there's going to be 75 blocks in that row, whether it's for a footing, for a fence, or a property line, or something else. If you have a square foot area, for example, a 100 foot long wall, 100 feet by 6 feet tall, 600 square feet, convert to blocks, there's going to be 675 blocks needed for that. You can also add a percentage for waste if you like. Now, if you have blocks that are non-8x16, you can set the default size to the block size to any other size you like. Say there's a 4x8-inch face brick that you want to use for a 100-square-foot patio. So we go 4-inch by 8-inch. There's our 32 square inches of the block size. We hit store, and above block it says block size, so we've now stored it as 32 square inches. So now when we have a 100-square-foot patio, 100 feet, second press makes it square feet, hit convert to blocks, we need 450 of those 4x8-inch bricks for that. If you have pavers for a driveway or something, 6x6 pavers, same thing. 6-inch by 6-inch, it's 36 square inches each, store that as my block size, and maybe the driveway is 1,500 square feet, convert to blocks, you need 6,000 of those pavers for that driveway. Add maybe 5% for waste, plus 5%, 6,300 blocks, and they're 63 cents each. Convert to cost over the zero tells us we have got about $3,900 worth of pavers for that driveway. So that's a quick overview on the block function. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.